The ancient Romans had ideas about sexual morality that were not that different from those held by medieval Christians. Both valued sexual propriety. For example, the things that were valued in an aristocratic Christian woman of the medieval era would have also been valued in an ancient Roman noblewoman.